Sydney, come on. Come here. Come here, come here. Come on, Sydney, come here. Good girl. Girl, come here.
Bird retrieved. It was a bad shot placement on my part. That's why you gotta have a good dog, huh? Give. Finds him every time. Has not lost a single bird this season. She's only two. Come on.
Today is the final day of duck season, and got a couple birds here. Got two golden eyes, a hen mallard, and a goose. And it's only 9 or so, or I mean, probably closer to 10, 30, 11 o'clock. So, and the action slowed down quite a bit. Tried to make the first take of this, and this hen mallard came over with a drake, and I thought she was the drake. Dang it. But anyway, so this is a quick tip of the week. Well, I guess for the episode, if you are out hunting and you don't have face paint, or if say you're allergic to the face paint, but your face and like it's not snowing outside, so your face is all bright, birds see it and they flare. So what you can do, you can take a cork and burn the tip of it until it's charred, nice and charred. Until it won't burn anymore, and then you just take it and do this, and then your face is painted, you're more concealed, and you should have better luck getting those ducks. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.